Corey Smith is one of the most motivated people I know. I've known him for a long, long time now, and I'm proud to call him one of my very best friends. Just with his outlook on life, it's a lot like his art. He's really, really creative, but he still keeps a lot of humor with it, just kind of does his own thing. Same thing goes with stuff he snowboards on. He sees little trannies and bomb drops and rails that most people just pass by because it doesn't look like the stuff that they see in videos and magazines. It's his own thing. That's like this whole video part. It's his own thing. He just does what he likes to do and what's the funnest for him. Even though it's totally different, that's what makes it awesome snowboarding.